Biggio leads things off. Bo Bichette and Travis Shaw to follow. Teoscar Hernandez in the cleanup spot. Lourdes Gurriel, Vlad Guerrero. Six, or maybe even more innings.
Yeah, it'd be nice to see, again, to me, the biggest difference is as teams been getting into, the Mets got into that bullpen early. And if you get into that bullpen early, you can face those guys where you can do some damage.
Kevin Biggio to lead things off.
You know what? Honestly, you can talk to 10 different people and hear 10 different things. But you wouldn't be able to hear 10 different things, obviously, because there's only three players.
Well,
but
everybody has 3.1 spots, three, whatever.
But you know what to me is special about him is his plate and strike zone awareness. This guy is unbelievably disciplined at the plate.
But he goes down looking, a strikeout for Hernandez, his first.
And another thing of that discipline, Paul, is when you are a person who sits on pitches, has plans, you're also easily set up. And obviously, Francisco Cervelli did a great job coming in late right there because he had no even attempt or care to swing at that pitch. And guys that walk a lot usually sit on pitches and accept that strike three. A-Rod used to do it all the time.
Well, Bo Bichette going at the first pitch, pops this one up shallow right, and John Birdie.
Ryan Anderson, who I think should be a Gold Glover at some point in his career, Jonathan Villar, John Birdie, second.
No, it's all right. Nice. Okay.
Ooh.
Check it out.
Called strike three. Birdie thought.
Nice.